Fox saves Nick. Angel Garza. Number 8.
The following contest is scheduled for the number 8. Submitting his way to the ring from the Mexico Battle Angel Garcia.
Jesus, yeah. My gosh, yeah, the 8th wonder of the world, yeah, fuck me, yeah, he's huge, yeah, look at, he's fucking gigantic,
and you can feel shit, that electricity.
Scoot, fucking Garza, yeah.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live, and in my definition.
Jeez. Fuck, it looks absolutely nothing like him. Yeah, but because it's an old game, yeah,
so
it can't be helped. Jesus Christ. So, can't believe this, yeah.
Oh. Oh man, what a shot!
Awesome.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Oh, God. Oh.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Wow, what an amazing move.
Oh, it's got him.
Oh, submission. And he makes it to the ropes.
Yeah.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way. Next one outside. His shoulders are down. And there's a kick out at two. He's heading back up. Oh, I don't know how much more damage he can take. There's the pin. Wow. I've never seen such a powerful kick out, King. Oh, I'm not sure. With a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Heads up. Look out. Andre is down and in serious, serious trouble. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. King, have you ever seen the angels in that? Wow!
Starting for this moonsault again. Executes. The wing clipper. That's not the wind clipper, that's the wind clipper, lock. That's the submission. So, otherwise, I can't remember, what moves are put on him. I have no idea where they are, what they are. Jesus Christ. Fucking Andre. God. I think it's just, the wing clipper's the secondary signature. Yeah, got it on him. Swoop! Gaza. Probably the closest you can get to the wind clipper. We got it. Ow! We're the closest. Yes. Ow! Come on, Jesus. He's out of it. Yeah, after that. That's it, folks.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
I disenjoy it.